एजिंग और डेथ इज इनएविटेबल टू ह्यूमन लाइफ बट एवरीवन वांट्स टू लिव हेल्दी टिल द लास्ट डे ऑफ द लिविंग टिल द लास्ट ब्रीथ ऑफ लिविंग वी नीड प्लेंटी ऑफ ऑक्सीजन टू कीप आवर बॉडीज एंटायर बायोलॉजिकल एक्टिविटी हेल्दी प्राणायाम और ब्रीदिंग टेक्निक इज द वे टू इनहेल मोर ऑक्सीजन फ्रॉम द एयर एंड टू एलिमिनेट ट्रैप्ड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड फ्रॉम एंटायर बॉडी Every cell, every tissue, every organ in our body needs oxygen to work properly. Especially as we get older, each organ gradually loses its normal functioning ability. It is possible to restore that lost performance through yoga. Yoga not only boosts immunity but also connects with our body, soul and mind. Thus, help to attain the ultimate peace calm and tranquility in advanced age. Today in this video, I am gonna take you to my place where I do practice each and every day in the morning along with my all students, where I will show you how a growing age people, what all yoga poses you need to practice to keep moving. Look, this pandemic situation will be over one day. I am sure for that. But who knows that there will not be any other disaster in our life. So to fight with any odds that will come in your life, you need to make yourself prepare first. How? To eat healthy and to do yoga each and every day. So let's find out what all asana and what all pranayama you should do each and every day to make yourself fit. And this video is specially made for youngster. First, move your body by simply doing some basic stretching exercise, which is called Sukshma Vyayam. I have one video on Sukshma Vyayam, yoga for beginners. I am giving the link in the I button. Please go and check it first. Then 4 to 5 yoga poses like sitting Parvatasana with breathing protocol. Sitting Tadasana, Bhujangasana, legs up the wall, which is called the Viparita Karani. Boat pose, Lokasana. Downward dog, Adhomukha Svanasana. Followed by Balasana, Triangle Pose, Trikonasana, and Baddhakonasana. By performing these 6 to 7 asana each and every day, will rejuvenate your life. You will be able to eliminate all the toxin from your body. You will be able to boost your immune system to fight with the odds that will come in the long run in your life. Alongside, the most vital thing is pranayama, breathing exercise. First, do Kapalbhati Kriya. For 5 to 10 minutes, then Bhastrika. Then Anulam Vilam. 'So that's all about today, and thank you so much for giving your valuable time. My name is Sammy, Yogi Sammy, signing off for the day. Take care. Bye-bye. Lord Shiva, bless you all. See you in next video. Tab tak ke liye. Namaste. This is my first video after my channel got monetized. And thank you so much for your help and support. Without your help and support, I could not make it possible. Keep support me. I will bring lots of things for you.